to make such a stupid, ghastly, tragic mistake. Let's make tomorrow's headlines.